Hello, beautiful people of the internet. This is FlySky35, and welcome back to Raft. As you can see, I have made a tad bit of progress since the last episode, mainly because the recording software that I'm using is having a lot of issues with encoder errors, specifically, is what it says. But, hopefully that won't happen again. I think I've got it figured out. I'm still trying to figure out my files and stuff. But, yeah. So, not a whole lot has happened, really. It's mainly just this. This me throwing my hook out and grabbing stuff. I made some crop plots, so I got some food going. So hopefully there will be no more starving to death or being thirsty. Ooh. Oh, that's a- is that a plane? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Definitely gonna have to check this island out. Now what I have been doing is just turning the sail into the island and letting the boat kind of like lodge itself on the actual land mass. And you know, kinda just lodging on there so I can grab stuff. So let's see, I'm gonna put some stuff in the storage box and have a quick sleep so it can be daytime again. It's a big tree. Oh, I can't chop this tree down. That's interesting. Make sure the raft's not gonna go anywhere. Alright. Wind is getting a little loud. Oh shit. Okay. 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 Easy there. Oh, it's storming. Oh, this ain't good. Make that little temporary anchor again. I'm getting a little worried that we might have an issue. Shit, is that... Hey! Get out of here! Oh, come on! That's annoying. Sitting here, I want to put some more stuff in the research table that I just built. Ooh, I can make a table. Ooh, I'm able to make a bigger storage box. Let me see here. I'm trying to research that blueprint. I'm getting a little thirsty. Some more fresh water. We've got some planks in there, right? Yep. Go ahead and eat my cooked beet. I'm gonna try and get some more fish as well while I'm here. I got a fish. The fish give you a lot of food, too. Fishy! Raw herring times two, and the rod is broken, but that's fine. I'll make another one in just a bit. Oh, crap. And I just ate it raw. That's lovely. Okay, anyways, I want to explore this island, because there's a plane on top of it that I saw from the distance. Also, ooh, look at this. It's a ramp. Okay. Ooh. This is interesting. I'll harvest the rest of these trees on the way back down. Ooh. Look at this. The plane. Ooh. Oh, cool. I got a little helmet. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh. I got some glass. Oh, that's cool. How do I put this on? Yay! Got a helmet on. I wonder... Hang on.
A few moments later.
Oh well. Well, anyways. We have a little hat on our head. Even though we can't see it. Not anything much over here. Ooh! A pineapple! Yay! And another pineapple. Fun. I think I saw another few trees over here that I could chop. Maybe. Yeah, there they are. Need the planks. Don't know what I just dropped there. Hmm. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm out of space. Okay. Let me go back down to the raft and see about putting some stuff away. What is this? Oh! Red berries. Hmm. I'm gonna drop that. Okay, let's do some more research. I'm gonna research the hinge. So I can learn the new storage thingy. Ooh, I can make an anchor! I just need metal! But how do I get metal ingots? Is the question. Ooh, a beehive. Research the glass. An advanced purifier! Yes! Can I research? Yeah, okay, that's... Ooh, I can make a better fishing rod. A clock, a metal axe, and a scrap hook. Sweet. Vine goo. How do I get that? I killed the shark! Oh my god, I killed the shark! I did it! Yeah, I'ma cook him. Hell yeah. Cook that shark. Pineapples, drink the water. Oh dear. Here we go. I think I got everything anyways. We're gonna go ahead and leave the island here. Seaweed. Make sure the raft ain't leaving me. That is not what I meant to do. Grab that barrel. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna dump some stuff out of my inventory. I'm probably gonna have to make some kind of forge so I can get the vine goo. Don't want to research all four, I just need one. I can make flippers. How do I get vine goo? Go ahead and eat that shark meat. Well, never mind, it's not cooked yet. Yeah, it's not gonna go far enough, that's fine. Right. So, let's see. Take that way. Alrighty. Wonder, is there anything that I haven't researched that I have on me? What stone? Have I researched that? No, I haven't. Stone arrows. A paint mill. I need nails. Don't I have those? I could have swore I had some nails. No, I just had bolts. I'm pretty sure I researched everything that I have right now. Besides the seeds and stuff, but I don't think I can research those. Okay. Well, is that cooked now? Alright, perfect. Hell yeah. Cooked the crap out of that shark. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I got some shark sushi. Ooh, a sand. I haven't researched that yet. Stacks of these in here. Yeah. Okay. Do this, that way I've got my hook and my spear next to each other. Let's organize the hotbar a bit. Let's put the raw stuff up there. new shark friend. Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna sleep. Of course I didn't put any in there. That's fine. I've got melons. Let's go ahead and eat these up. Oh heck yeah, that fills my water up real good. Okay, I'm gonna save this last melon.